who's a less hot version of me. Yeah. So don't try to act so innocent. You can take that fake apology and shove it right up your hairy...